Hi, can you tell me a little bit about what your company does?
Hello, we are a French company specialized in really recognized solutions for industry and military. And actually, we are doing some integration, and we are integrating also some telecom devices, such as the Handheld. And recently, we have been appointed the maintenance center for Handheld in France.
Okay.
So, which is one of our biggest biggest business in France in terms of telecom equipment.
Terrific. Can you give me an example of the kinds of customers who use your devices and how they use them?
Actually, we have people working on mining, such as Orano, which is one of the biggest in the world for uranium mining, for example. This is one of our customers. But we are working also with people like Total, like Alstom, also for the train. So we have large companies using our services and our product, actually.
Okay, so I understand you also do things with ATEX devices for anti-explosion.
Correct, this is one of our specialty. ATEX stands for explosive atmospheres.
Okay.
So this is rooms or places where there is a big risk of explosion. So we are able to do some integration of IT and telecom equipment to give them the ability to be in this explosive environment.
Fascinating. It sounds like your company serves a lot of different markets. And we were talking earlier, you told me something about that you were working in the veterinarian industry as well?
Yes. We have a large business for veterinarian and insemination people with one of our products called the Jetbox. So this is a complete mobile printer. So with the thermal techniques, which mean that you don't have any ink inside. So very, very convenient for people in mobility when they have to print some papers and to deliver some paper, for example, as you were talking for the veterinarian, when they have to deliver the paper to the farmer due to traceability.
Perfect. Terrific. All right. It's very nice talking to you. Thank you.
Yes, thank you very much.